prosperity of mind you? You mean you'll be able to pick the right mate? You mean you'll be able to choose the right house? Yes. You mean you'll be able to accept the right job? You mean, come on now. You mean you'll be able to hear the voice of God? You mean you'll be able to prophesy? You mean one of the nine gifts to be yours? Because he says, severally as he will, he's giving gifts unto me. So you mean I never walk in a state of stagnation? That's what it means. That's what it means. Yeah, because love covers all. In other words, you got to tell yourself, you know what, devil, I see you. I know you coming here. You want to interrupt. You want to put a speed bump. You want to put a pothole in my walk with the Lord. No, I know they don't like me, but you know what? I'm going to love them anyway. Because I'm going to keep my heart with all diligence. Because out of this flows the issue of life. I'm not going to let somebody step on me, and step away from me, and then I got to deal with the consequences. It ain't happening. Some folks have been gone a long time ago, and we still feel like we've been stepped on. I tell folks all the time, say, well, maybe it's something in my past, because we want to go back to curses. No, it's just something you ain't doing right now. We know you didn't get what you wanted as a baby. We know that they took your chair and put it out in the hallway when you was at school. We know you had to stand in the corner and write, I won't do this again. But that happened in 1970-something. Here it is, we're 2014, baby. Get over that. Walk in love. Teaching them gone and probably went on to glory, and you still walking around here. To agape love, which means you got to sacrifice. Because love is always demonstrated. You prove your love. God so loved the world, he gave. Cannot tell me you love me and you can't sacrifice. Folks say, I love you, apostle. I love this ministry. And don't sacrifice nothing, you lie. You don't love me. That's a one-way street, baby. One way, your way. Covenant is two ways. Huh? That's a transfer. I give, you give. I give, you give. That's love. That ain't the love we used to. We'll talk about that next week. Probably not.